Alright guys, what's up? Ranger here, and we're playing Neo, so the first Neo game. I'm gonna do this. But while I'm playing this, my girlfriend is actually playing this stage also. I can see her. So this works. Hey. Damn, we can actually farm. Also changed what I look like. This is the hero armor. There's a lot of... Okay, before that. His resistance to fire is insane. And I'm doing little to no damage. No! Made a mistake. I know I'm just one hit. I wonder how long it's gonna take me to kill this guy. The cheese doesn't work. That's for sure. Okay. Why did I do that? Gotta be patient. He is fast. Ooh! Didn't get the range. At some point, some guy will show up. Okay. What's up, bro? Oh! I broke something? What did I do? I forgot about you. The Amrita doesn't show you. Whoa! Okay, so this is where there's a skill. Can't remember if it's in Jutsu or for the sacred part thing. The range of fortification will increase. Oh, that's great. Whoa! Yeah, destroy the rock, it's some nuisance. Oh! Got greedy. Where's that guy? Where are you at, man? Show up! Show the fucking up! I didn't get my guardian spirit. The charge is gonna be gone, is it? God dang it. Yeah, the charge is gone. It's a bad time. Come here. short. Might need to change the high stance here. Yep, no, don't be greedy. Trying to save him. Oh shit! Ah, he reached me! He removed the lock on so I can run fast. So give or take, within 2 minutes of the fight, he shows up. That's a giveaway. Oh shit. I'm dead! No! God damn! Fuck you, man. Spend everything. I'm dead. I didn't notice it died. Okay. Am I gonna use a slot to heal it? No. Maybe if you have like 3 to 4 slot talismans in this fight, you're fine. Ow, dude. Reached me, huh? At this point, I don't really care about the guardian spirit. I don't care. What's up, ugly? What's up? To move around. It's all the big bombs. Nice. Oh god damn, he didn't see the range. Okay, so 2 big bombs immediately will get his fire damage up. Or the fire thingy. It starts getting fire damage. It's like the demon of hatred in Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. It will force you to be really, really fucking careful. Stop talking, man. Just go for it. He's already down? Fuck's sake. Got to keep the bombs. Shit! I'm dead! Oh, I knew it! As soon as long as I keep the throwing bombs, the gauge for the fire just replenishes. Okay. He dies so easily. Hit him in the face. Whoa, I was about to get my guardian spirit. How many times is this? I'm gonna give myself like 30 to 40 times. Stop, boy! Boy! I'm sure someone out there made a video like best epic or Miyuki fight for people doing this kind of games or for those type games. Unfortunately, that's actually a bad video. It looks good, but in terms of habit for other players. Come on, do that jumping move. Yeah, that one. Oh. Wait long enough for the purifier. Dude should be showing up any minute now. I got it to a corner. Fuck. With the Witcher. Fuck. Should probably use sacred water this boss fight. I've never used one. Where are you looking? You can sink these two hits. Almost hit me. I didn't notice he's done. Oh, sorry, I was watching my girlfriend play. Had a bad day. Nothing to eat. I want him to destroy all the stone fucking thingies. Is it easier to move? I want to destroy this one. Come here. Come on, destroy this one too. Man, come on. Okay, oh shit, he's after me. Ooh, I thought he was gonna reach me. He's using what weapon do you call that shit? Basho fan? If you wanna grind, you can actually grind weapons here. Ooh, I barely used any elixir. Yeah, I barely used any elixir. I'm gonna fight him again. I'm gonna grind that area for weapons and items and armor and shit. If you can like and subscribe, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.